who somehow wore flashback SBC class
or pass.
High low work rate and he's 4-star. However, he can also play left mid and cam. His pace is very good. His shooting is also very good, with his finishing being 87 and attacking positioning being 93. This is going to be an attacking centre mid anyway, not one that's going to be DM or anything. 98 short passing, which is crazy for a central midfielder, with 98 vision. Agility, balance and ball control are ridiculous. And then you've got 90 interceptions with 85 stand tackling. 92 stamina, 84 strength, 87 aggression. He's also got the finesse shot and outside the foot shot trait. You're going to need to complete two squads, one of them being 85 rated with the team of the week or team of the season, and then the other being 87 rated with a League 1 player. This comes in around about 160,000 coins. If you don't have enough coins to do this SBC, make sure you go to U7Mine, use code DEVS for a 6% discount. I'm going to give this a pass just purely because of the pricing. I think this is a very, very nice card, but there are other central midfielders that are cheaper and around the same kind of quality than this card. Let me know what you think.